Introducing from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 201 pounds, here's Del Apollo. And his opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, here's Kevin Sullivan. One fall with a 10-minute time limit.
Del Apollo, and Del Apollo never had a chance to move out of his corner. He was sort of studying his man, and Kevin Sullivan charged him, and that was all she wrote.
Well, I'll tell you, Kevin Sullivan is a perfect emulation of nothing but evil, and this man is treacherous and fierce, and he's just going to tear Del Apollo apart. Del Apollo is just no match for a man like Kevin Sullivan.
Who is this fellow I saw momentarily by the ring? That was interesting.
I don't know. He's someone that I've never seen before. Dressed all in black, black mask. He's a new one to me. Well, Del Apollo is just being smashed completely, helplessly throughout the ring, throughout the building. I tell you, when you get in the ring against a man like Kevin Sullivan, you are risking a lot.
Del Apollo just being devastated now by Kevin Sullivan. Apollo trying to fire back now, but those punches lack authority. And that fellow that was hanging around the ring, completely in black, looks like an executioner. It is Del Apollo just being totally and completely decimated by this man, Kevin Sullivan.
You know, and Del Apollo is a well-conditioned looking athlete. I bet he right now he's wishing he had never gotten out of bed this morning.
And it is Apollo smashed into our desk right here. And now Apollo being thrown back to the ring. And Kevin Sullivan, who used to be known as the Boston Battler, is just showing no mercy or surcease on this man whatsoever.
Well, you know, Gordon, I believe that right now, for the last couple of minutes, Kevin Sullivan could have defeated this man at will. He's just trying to inflict more punishment and bodily harm on Del Apollo, and he's doing a good job of it.
Didn't allow the pin. Typical of that sadistic streak in Kevin Sullivan. No pin allowed here, and how Apollo's even on his feet, I'll never know. Apollo just has had no opportunity whatsoever. And again, hurtled through those ring ropes outside the ring. And referee Bubba Douglas trying to restrain Sullivan somewhat.
Well, this just shows how merciless a man like Kevin Sullivan is. He wants to do more than just defeat him. He wants to make sure that everyone sees that he's back and that he's back strong.
Three count, a three count, and it looks like Kevin Sullivan is headed this way, and he